Where are the Elder Gods, Raiden? Their pathetic mortal combat shackles me no longer. They masquerade as dragons, but are mere toothless worms. My venom spreads. It is the end of all things. Armageddon.
Stop!
It is done. Your time has passed. Ages wasted in foolish resistance. Now is the dawn of my rule.
No, Strummer. The dog Gridlock Ulfric. Me, Conor Jerem Maltel.
Yes.
Melera.
Pray to the world.
Night Arsh. So long. Dire Rue.
As your will.
Rechuf Ulf Oi Denizai.
He must win.
Bonk!
Wrong.
Strange visions.
Your amulet.
It is nothing, Liu Kang. The tournament begins.
Combatants, I am Shang Tsung. In the coming days, each of you will fight. Some are here of their own volition. Others were brought here by chance.
Hey, beautiful. Johnny Cage.
Good for you.
What? Massive Strike? Citizen Cage? Ninja Mime? None of those ring a bell?
Kano.
Kano? Wasn't in that one.
You participate in the most important Mortal Kombat in history. This tournament, the 10th after 9 Outworld victories, will determine Earthrealm's fate. If you defeat all of your opponents, you will face one final challenge. Me.
Huh. That old geezer's the final challenge? They might as well give me the belt right now. They do have belts, right?
What? How did you...
Appearances can be deceiving. Our first combatant will be Mr. Cage.
Yeah. That's right. That's right. Who's it gonna be?
Reptile.
Nice stunt. Who's your agent?
Begin!
All right, it's showtime!
Round one, fight!
Come on.
Round two. Fight!
He got caged. That's it. Oh, yeah. I'm so pretty. And I'm taking you down, I'm taking you down, I'm taking you out, I'm taking you out, and I'm taking you out for dinner.
Ugh.
Now for your second challenge, Mr. Cage. Baraka!
Okay. Nice makeup. But is it really necessary?
Whoa! They will taste your flesh.
Round one, fight!
My producer has got to meet you. We're doing Tommy Scissorfists, and—
Congratulations, Mr. Cage. Now, finish him!
Finish him? Yeah, right.
Kill him!
Whoa, wait a second. I'm not gonna kill anyone.
Very well. The tournament will resume at dawn.
What, that's it? Really? Now, where'd that hottie go?
You fought well.
Thanks. Nice hat.
You should be more respectful of Lord Raiden. He is the protector of Earthrealm, the God of Thunder.
Look, I don't know what kind of role-playing you guys are into, but count me out.
This tournament is more than a chance for personal glory. We are fighting for the very survival of Earthrealm.
What are you talking about?
Your last opponent was Tarkatan. He was born with those blades.
Yeah, those things are real.
He represents Outworld. Had you lost, the Emperor Shao Kahn would have come one step closer to physically absorbing our world into his.
Outworld, yeah, right.
The Elder Gods created the Mortal Kombat Tournament to give Earthrealm a chance to defend itself. But if we lose this time, Shao Kahn will conquer all.
Dun dun dun! Look, guys, I'm an actor. I saved the world for the cameras. If this Emperor is really a threat, call the military. Me? I've got a date with a blonde. Chow.
What do you see in him?
He is a hero, Liu Kang. Though he may not yet know it.
I'm standing on it. Just lock onto my wrist comm.
Understood. What's your current status?
They have Jax, and if I don't fight in this crazy tournament, they'll kill him. I'm gonna try to—
Need help? I specialize in rescuing damsels in distress.
You again. Listen, I've got serious problems here. I'm in no mood to be hit on by some movie star.
Come on. A girl like you shouldn't be wandering around this freak show alone. Look, baby, I can't let you run loose without an escort.
I don't need an escort, and I'm sure as hell not your baby.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
Cage wins. Round two, fight!
Not bad for a girl. Look, sorry about that.
I don't need your help.
Fine, have it your way. I'll just leave you to your problems.
Good idea. Now that he softened you up, it's my turn.
Not man enough for a fair fight?
I don't do fair. I need to get it. So tell me, how are things that come up? Just let you point you in the wrong direction. Couldn't have done it without you.
SF is on the way. You won't get far.
Oh, I got a knack for survival. You, on the other hand, are gonna die here. Yeah.
Step away from the lady. Fans think my moves are all wirework and special effects. Truth is, I am the special effects.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Throw that on your Barbie, shrimp.
Thanks.
No problem. Who is that guy, anyway?
His name's Kano. He was an informant in our Black Dragon investigation. Big-time arms dealers. Turns out he was their leader, giving us the runaround. A lot of our guys got killed because of him.
So that's not a costume? Your actual military?
Special forces.
Get out! So you know about this threat to the world stuff, right? Raiden called in the cavalry.
Raiden? No idea who you're talking about. Damn.
He can't be far.
He'll have to wait. I appreciate your help, Cage.
Johnny.
But right now I've got things to take care of. My CO is locked up on this island somewhere. I have to find him. Jax, you in here? Oh my God. What did they do to you?
Run, girl. Run.
Miss Blade, you do not disappoint. I have been expecting you.
Let him go! We're not part of your tournament.
On the contrary, you are very much a contestant. You will face Sub-Zero of the Lin Kuei clan of assassins.
Now you will feel death's cold embrace.
Round one, fight!
Leaving. Stand in my way and I'll kick your
ass. A challenge?
No. You will not be the one to challenge Shang Tsung.
You want some too? Fine by me.
Round one. Fight!
What is that?
Flawless victory. Round two, fight!
Shield your eyes.
What?
Shield your eyes.
Jax, come on, we're out of here.
About time.
You aided their escape.
You allowed them to escape.
They will not get far.
Come on, Jax, move it! That's an order.
Oh, so you're in charge now?
Special Forces Command, this is Sonya Blade. Where's that evac?
They are en route. Coming to you shortly.
Affirmative. Almost home, soldier.
By order of Shang Tsung, no one leaves this island.
I don't have time for this. Out of my way!
Round one, fight!
Yeah! sure don't need any more surprises like them. How are you holding up?
I'm fine.
Liar. After I get you to base, I'm coming back. Kano's still here somewhere.
Your obsession with him is gonna get you killed.
I trusted him.
Yeah, we all did.
But I was the one he used. I think our ride's here. Damn you!
You have a challenger, Kano.
Pretty boy ain't gonna save you this time.
Round one, fight!
Coming with me.
Kano is not your prisoner.
At least help Jax. He needs a medic. Bastard.
There she is. Sonya, you all right? Hey, looks like you found him. What's up, Sarge?
Hey, what are you doing?
It's okay. He's cool.
Jax!
Seriously, he's cool.
That's amazing.
Told you. Turns out he's a god.
Thank you, Raiden.
Gratitude is unnecessary. I have foreseen events, like memories of my future. They lead me to believe that you are all connected to Earthrealm's fate.
What have you foreseen?
In my visions, Shao Kahn becomes invincible. He destroys all life in Earthrealm. We will all die. I believe these flashes are a guide to defeating Shao Kahn, but disrupting the flow of time can have serious consequences.
I'm not worried. I bet you can win this thing no problem.
Unless directly challenged, I cannot participate.
What should we do besides standing around looking pretty?
For now, the tournament must run its course.
All right then. We're with you, Raiden.
Combatants! The next match will now begin. Scorpion, specter of the Netherrealm, resurrected by the sorcerer Quan Chi. Who among you is worthy of this challenge?
Where is the Lin Kuei, Sub-Zero? He killed my family and clan. I will have his head.
I know it is you, Kung Lao. The Shaolin monks chose Liu Kang to represent your order in this tournament.
I am Liu Kang's equal.
That remains to be seen.
Watch and see.
I accept the challenge.
Kung Lao.
Never mind the Lin Kuei. Now you face a Shaolin.
You will regret your impulsiveness.
Round one, fight!
Oh, yeah!
wins. Round two, fight!
Listen, when your elders speak, you could not win this fight.
I have defeated the challenger, Shang Tsung. I demand Sub-Zero.
You will demand nothing. Nightwolf!
Your aggression is misplaced.
What do you know of my
past? You are not the only one whose people have been victimized. But I have found new purpose in serving the spirits. I do not cling to the past.
You no longer seek retribution? You dishonor your kind. I will honor the memory of my fallen.
Round one, fight!
Forsaken you, shaman.
An impressive start.
You waste my time, sorcerer.
Restraint, Scorpion.
You will fight Sub-Zero soon enough.
Scorpion, I understand your desire for revenge. But Nightwolf is right. There are other ways in which you may find peace.
Sub-Zero deserves death.
Defeat Sub-Zero if you must, but do not kill him. I fear his death will give rise to a more treacherous foe.
I will have my revenge.
Spare Sub-Zero's life, and I will request that the Elder Gods return the Shirai Ryu to the realm of mortals.
Understand there are benefits to the Grandmaster's plan, but his plan goes against Lin Kuei principles.
We are Lin Kuei, Cyrax. We will obey the Grandmaster's commands.
It means giving up our free will, our souls. It will turn us into...
Scorpion.
Your inferior clan is dead. Soon you will join them.
My clan may walk the earth once more.
A challenge! Scorpion versus Cyrax and Sektor.
Your obsession with Sub-Zero ends here.
Round one, fight!
Get over here!
Come on!
have my revenge, but I will not kill Sub-Zero. Will not. Or cannot. You! The Shirai Ryu are dead. You will suffer as they did.
To hell with your clan.
No, to hell with you!
The Netherrealm.
This is where I was reborn. This is where you will pay.
Round one. Fight!
Scorpion, kill him.
I will not. He has been beaten.
Have you forgotten?
What is this?
Clan, your family. Not me.
Ouch.
Despite my efforts, my vision has come to pass. An unfortunate end. He once defended Earthrealm from the Netherrealm armies of Shinnok and Quan Chi.
Scorpion will pay for this.
Sub-Zero's fate is his own doing.
His own doing?
The Lin Kuei have a history of making ruinous choices. Such as the Cyber Initiative.
I am among those speaking out against the Grandmaster's plan. Surgically transform the Lin Kuei into glorified robots? It kills our intuition, our instincts.
Did you speak out against the Lin Kuei's participation in this tournament?
We were invited by Shang Tsung.
He pays you to kill Earthrealm warriors. Betraying your own realm? I expect better, even from an assassin.
My loyalty is to the Grandmaster.
Victory for Shang Tsung means the end of Earthrealm and the Lin Kuei.
What are you doing? I am not here to fight you. I'm assigned to kill Johnny Cage.
Shang Tsung no longer has need of you.
What do you mean?
He is terminating your agreement. And you.
Round one. Fight!
I need to have a talk with your master.
This fight is not over!
You mean to finish me? You couldn't even stop the actor!
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Now this fight is over. Shang Tsung has turned on me. I need to find out why. Sector, we need to talk. Our host tried to have me killed.
You were speaking with the Thunder God. Your indiscretion has jeopardized my plan.
Cyrax is Lin Kuei. He will complete his task.
We shall see. The next match will be Cyrax versus Johnny Cage.
What, me? All right, then. Not everyone gets to rumble with a celebrity. Ready for your beatdown, Sunshine? Here it comes!
Round one, fight!
Watch out!
That should shut you up.
Finish him!
I won't kill him! Oh.
You were commanded to kill Johnny Cage. You disobeyed.
I eliminated him from the tournament. He didn't need to die.
You have broken your oath.
I used my judgment.
The Cyber Initiative will eliminate insubordination.
We are not machines, Sector. I chose to serve the Lin Kuei, but I will not surrender my free will.
Round one, fight!
Tell the Grand Master, I am finished.
No one leaves the Lin Kuei.
Combatants, I present this latest creation of Shao Kahn. He is many warriors, their souls fused into one being. Behold, Ermac!
Be wary, Liu Kang. He is unlike anything you have fought before.
Liu Kang! You are the sole Earthrealm warrior to progress to this final stage of the tournament.
I am ready.
We are many. You are one. We will destroy you.
Round one. Fight!
Oh!
Earthrealm will not fall into your master's hands.
He is a greater threat than anticipated. I will ensure he does not reach the final challenge.
Remember Bo Raicho's teachings. For my vision to be realized, you must not let emotion overpower you.
Your visions, what causes them?
My future self sent them to me, perhaps to ensure some outcome.
Or to prevent one.
He must win.
He must win. Those are my last words before I die. I believe it is you who must win. This amulet was forged by the Elder Gods. It cracked here in the present after my first vision. If we choose wisely, the future will be secured and the cracks healed.
I trust you will make the right decisions.
We must trust in the Elder Gods, Liu Kang.
Good. Show me more.
Do not underestimate me, Shaolin.
Round one. Fight!
Do it.
Do what?
Kill me.
Why would I do that?
I came to kill you. I have failed my father, my emperor.
Shao Kahn is your father?
I have disgraced him. You must kill me.
I will not. This encounter never took place. You have disgraced no one. I hope we meet again, under different circumstances.
Combatants! Only one Earthrealm warrior remains. The Shaolin, Liu Kang. Is he ready to bear such a heavy burden? Earthrealm's fate is in his hands. Your opponent will be Scorpion.
I do not fear you, demon.
Fighting with Scorpion, the sorcerer Quan Chi.
You have already lost.
Round one. Fight!
As I said, I do not fear you. I pity you.
You have done well, but the tournament is not yet over.
Goro.
What's a Goro?
Liu Kang, it has been years since an Earthrealm warrior has progressed this far. But the reigning champion is far beyond your ability. To the lair with you!
Not expect to fight in this tournament, but eventually even the Shaolin produce a warrior worthy of the Shogun.
I know who you are. I am ready for you.
I will give you a warrior's death.
Round one. Fight!
Come on!
wins.
It seems the Shaolin trained a warrior greater than a Shokan. Sung, only one fight remains. Face me in mortal combat.
So be it.
Round one, fight!
Failed me! 500 years I have waited. Now I must wait 500 more.
My lord, all is not lost.
Curse the Elder Gods in their tournament. I should have taken Earthrealm by force. But I am bound by their rules. Rules that cannot be broken.
My lord!
Kill him!
But what if the rules were changed?
Kitana! Continue.
I do not understand why my amulet is further damaged. He must win. If not Liu Kang, then who?
You got me. Not sure anybody could have done what he did. Made Shang Tsung look like a chump.
Here to congratulate us on our victory, sorcerer.
What? Shang Tsung?
You have been revitalized, I see. I didn't realize your master was in the habit of rewarding failure.
The Emperor has an offer, Raiden. A new tournament.
I see no reason to participate in any plan of yours.
The Emperor proposes a single tournament to replace the current system of 10. It will be held in Outworld. If Earthrealm does not win, Outworld will absorb it. But if Earthrealm wins, Shao Kahn will abandon his claim to it forever.
Give your Emperor my regards. Realize what we must do.
Anybody get the number of that? Wait, where's Sonya?
Shang Tsung has taken her.
We've got to find her.
We must follow them.
Shang Tsung has made it clear that Earthrealm will be under constant threat unless I agree to a new tournament.
Another vision?
Yes. I saw Liu Kang win the proposed tournament. I believe we must attend. But my earlier vision of your victory over Shang Tsung was not the solution I sought. Therefore, this premonition must show an event I need to change. Perhaps he must win refers to another. Hear me, Elder Gods. I accept the terms proposed by Shao Kahn. We go to Outworld.
I assume that's the big man himself.
The wrestler guy with the cow skull on his head? And why aren't the Kung Fu twins here helping us?
I sent Liu Kang and Kung Lao to free their Shaolin masters. I expected Sonya Blade to be here with Shang Tsung.
She better not have a scratch on her.
Wait, this is a tournament!
Ah, the Earthrealm delegation has arrived. And we have a volunteer for first combat.
What?
The tournament will begin!
Jackson Briggs, you will face Baraka!
Damn you, ugly.
My blade will find your heart.
Round one. Fight!
Shouldn't be running with those.
Where's Sonya?
Tell me, Major Briggs. Do you and she do anything other than rescue one another? Your next opponent will be... What is it? Excellent. It seems I have a pressing matter to attend to. With the Emperor's permission, we will reconvene later.
What was that all about? I think we should follow him. You okay?
Sonya Blade. She is to be executed. My powers are compromised here in Outworld, but I will be able to transport us near enough to her.
Maybe you could try for even nearer next time. Where are we?
I will inform you the instant I know.
Wish this damn tracking device worked in here.
This is just like my movie Time Smashers. We were going around and...
Give it a rest, will ya? Making my ears hurt.
So what's the deal with you and Sonya anyway? She's smoking hot.
It's not like that. I'm her CO.
Honey like that under my command? Oh, I'd
You'll want to stop talking now.
But if it's not like that, then you won't mind if I've...
That's it! Time somebody shut you the hell up!
Round one.
Fight! Gotcha!
Oh yeah!
Round two, fight!
How you like that, Mr. A-List?
Enough! Jackson Briggs, you will restrain yourself.
Yeah, well, I...
Someone approaches.
Good. Maybe somebody else needs their ass whooped. You looking for something?
The armory's restricted. You will leave now.
Gonna have to ask nicer than that.
Round one. Fight!
Bring it on!
Lady.
Feel better?
Listen, Cage.
Don't worry about it. Guess we know where we are now, thanks to her.
Yes, and where we must go.
Let's do it.
Come on, Cage.
What is it with your Shokan and underground cesspools?
If you had not dishonored yourself by attempting escape, we would not be here in this sewer.
Sonya!
Guards, stop them!
So much for the surprise attack.
She is the Emperor's property, human.
She's nobody's property.
Round one. Fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight!
I guess extra arms don't make a difference.
You sure have a way with women.
You know me. I'm a class act.
Thanks. What took you so long?
He was busy hitting me in the face.
That's weird. I've got two sets of readings, heavy tech signals, both of them.
Technology. Then they cannot be of Outworld. We need to confront the source of each signal. We might discover the one whose victory I must ensure.
Wait, what about us? What are we, chopped liver? What?
Perhaps you are right, Johnny Cage. You will stay close to me.
Great, I must
close as a shadow, and twice as silent.
Sonya, you're with me. Keeping my eye on you. Raiden, looks like you'll want to teleport yourself about 30 clicks that way.
We should stay together, Tundra. Assuming your brother's identity will certainly draw attention. Not all of it welcome.
You are right, Smoke. But assuming Bihan's identity is the best way to honor him.
Let us proceed then. Sub-Zero.
We should separate. Our fellow Lin Kuei will not be far behind once our absence is discovered.
If only they had been more forthcoming with the details of your brother's demise. We will find Shang Tsung. He will tell us all he knows.
If he killed Bihan, he will die. Be stealthful as the night.
And deadly as the dawn.
The Emperor was wise to send me here. The Lin Kuei do walk uninvited in his realm.
Wise though your Emperor might be, he was foolish to send his housemaid to interfere with Lin Kuei business.
I am Kitana, Princess of Outworld, and I deal harshly with sharp-tongued intruders.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Smoke wins.
Where there is smoke, there is fire. Sleep well, princess.
With a whole army toting these, no one in Outworld or Earthrealm could stand up to you.
Well done. You may tell your fellow Black Dragon that I am very interested in your merchandise. Shang Tsung.
I'll take care of him. No charge. One dead Lin Kuei in a tick.
Round one. Fight. Round two, fight!
Stay down. I would have words with your associate. Tell me what you know of Sub-Zero's death. What?
Despite his failure at my tournament, I'll wager he was more powerful than you, Lin Kuei.
Assuming his form will not give you his skill, shapeshifter.
Let us see if smoke can freeze.
Round one, fight!
Now answer me! What do you know of Sub-Zero? What?
Smoke.
Ah.
disobeying your directive to remain at the Lin Kuei Temple.
Sector?
You will return with us to begin your transformation.
You actually did it. You're a cyborg.
We are the Lin Kuei, more stealthful than the night, more deadly than the dawn.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
I will never submit.
There is great energy nearby.
Ray dude?
They must not take him.
Thank you, Lord Raiden. I am called Smoke. Why are you here in Outworld?
To participate in a tournament to save Earthrealm. Join us, Smoke.
Forgive me, but if Sector was searching for me, he is hunting Sub-Zero as well.
Sub-Zero? Call me crazy with a K, but didn't we see him die?
The Grandmaster intends to turn every Lin Kuei into a cyborg. My friend is in danger.
The tournament. I have a feeling your friend will be there.
Then let us go. Sub-Zero's soul depends on it.
A pity you could not have cooperated.
You are ordered to return to the Lin Kuei Temple for assimilation.
Cyrex!
I am Lin Kuei Unit LK4D4. You will come with me.
I'm sorry for what they did to you, but I will not comply.
Round one, fight! Sub-Zero wins. Flawless victory.
I will face the Lin Kuei when my task is done, not before.
The readings were getting stronger and now they're gone. Sub-Zero? But you're dead.
I am not the Sub-Zero you speak of. He was my brother.
Your brother?
I am only here to learn Sub-Zero's fate.
He was killed by someone named Scorpion.
Where would I find him?
Try the Colosseum. That's where...
You have disturbed our regeneration process.
Ermac. Gotcha!
Remain whole for now.
Sonya Blade to command. Sonya Blade to command. Do you read? Sonya Blade to command. Do you read?
You have stopped the bleeding.
Yeah, but he needs a medic as soon as possible.
I must go to the Colosseum.
But I need your help to
get him. There's a portal to the south. You can use it to transport yourselves back to Earthrealm.
That portal better be close.
I failed. I deserve death.
I have failed my father. You must kill me.
Kill him! You will join me.
Shao Kahn, I challenge Scorpion, the murderer of my brother. You will bring him before me.
No one makes demands of the Emperor. Reptile!
Round one, fight!
Fight! is not my purpose here. Your followers hold you in high esteem, Warlord. They fight and die for your amusement. My brother participated in this folly. I do so only to face his killer.
And you shall.
What is this? You are not Sub-Zero.
I am his family and clan. I fight for his honor.
He had no honor! And you will die as he did!
Round one. Fight!
The Emperor's tournament.
Sub-Zero? No!
You cannot save him. Stay here, or they will take you as well.
We request that we may return him to our temple for judgment.
And what do I gain from granting this bold request?
The Lin Kuei's loyalty and service.
Very well. He is yours.
The flow of time has been changed. I spared Smoke this fate. Only to watch this new Sub-Zero fall.
No, I will not be turned!
Kitana! How is it that Earthrealm ninjas brazenly appear before me when my daughter, Princess of Outworld, was sent to intercept them?
Father,
Begone!
Continue.
Kitana's faith is a slender reed bent before the storm. If it can be uprooted altogether.
Sure, let's go ruin someone else's life.
Is this how you show your loyalty, Jade?
Kitana,
You follow me when I clearly wish to be alone. Then you upbraid me? I will not be scolded like some child.
You need to be careful. I have never seen your father this angry with you. You are a princess. He expects more from you than this.
I know what he expects!
We will talk later, when you are in more of a mind to listen.
Princess Kitana, I request an audience.
Earthrealmers! You dare approach me.
Hey, listen, honey. We don't want to fight.
But we will if we must.
You will learn respect.
Round one. Fight!
Ha!
Round two, fight!
Shao Kahn wants death to follow combat. I will give it to him.
Perhaps Liu Kang was wrong about you. Or perhaps he sensed, as I do, that there is conflict within you.
Thanks. Ow. You couldn't have seen that in one of your hot flashes?
Something whispers to you that circumstances should be different. That you should be different. You are much more like Sindel than Shao Kahn. But she is dead.
My mother is dead, yes. Why do you...
You need answers, Katana. I can help you find them if you will trust in me. Go to Shang Tsung's flesh pits. Much will be revealed there.
The flesh pits? But I am forbidden to...
Yes, you are. And why is that?
I don't know. Tell me.
You must discover your true path alone.
Show yourself, Jade. I know you're following me. Again.
Following you still. I know where you're going. I am ordered to prevent you from going there.
And why is that?
I do not question the Emperor's commands. Katana, please, turn back.
I cannot. This path might lead me to the truth. I'm sorry, Jade, but I will not allow you to stop me.
Round one, fight!
I tried to warn you. This is something I have to do. she looks like me. Sister. So pretty, so fair, so sad and alone. Come, let us be a family. You are not my family. You are a monstrosity.
Round one, fight!
That is no way to treat your sibling.
Despicable swine! Do you think my father will stand for this... these abominations you have created here?
I am merely perfecting you, princess. As difficult as that might be.
Silence! I will drag you before Shao Kahn by your pointed beard!
Round one, fight!
Before my father and confess your deeds. I would not disturb you, father, if this matter were not of utmost importance. I felt you should know what Shang Tsung has been doing as of late. This conjurer has created horrid replicas of me, crossbred with Tarkatan blood. One was alive and attacked me.
Well done, sorcerer.
You know? You approve? How could you? My own father!
I am your emperor! Your father was a weakling Adinian king. I annihilated him while merging his realm with Outworld, and took his queen as my wife. If only I had not allowed Sindel to convince me of your worth. But now, I have a true daughter!
Raiden was right. You have lied to me my entire life.
Escort her to the tower. I will make an example of her. Return to the flesh pits. Bring me my daughter. Melina.
I failed you, Kitana. Now I will make amends.
That is all of them.
That is no toy! It belongs to Shang Tsung.
We are finished.
Return to your post.
Stand aside. I will see Kitana.
No one enters the tower.
You are an excellent guard dog, Baraka. But you must learn to heal.
I do not take orders from you.
Round one. Fight!
Loyalty is not a good thing, as I have learned. You must keep your eyes open to anticipate the finishing blow.
What are you talking about?
You make it too easy.
You have not dishonored yourself, my
lord. So much for the surprise attack.
My orders are clear. No one is allowed in the tower.
As you can see, I am here.
Here to help the princess escape. You would deny her execution? The only means of regaining her honor?
We have very different concepts of honor, Shokan.
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight!
Not much of a jailer, are you? Now then, Your Highness, let us see how quickly we can remove these bonds.
Jade,
I am too. Go, find Raiden. Ask for his help. That should distance me from any pursuers.
Others pursue. I find.
By the gods, you are Melina.
You must return with me. There's to be a celebration for my sister. She's going away.
Round one. Fight!
Of a sister to Kitana than you. I must find Raiden.
He is here.
Kitana turns away from Shao Kahn, so you attack her rather than join her?
This is not
Smoke, stop!
That is not Kitana.
You will come no closer.
Round one, fight!
I did not wish to do that. Lord Raiden, I come at the request
Lord? I was with Smoke. I thought she was a bad guy. Girl. Guess he turned another one. What's Raiden got that I haven't got?
Godlike power?
A personality that is not at all like sanding paper?
Jerks.
Kitana does not have much time.
Kitana? Executed? Where is she?
Held captive in the tower of Shao Kahn's fortress.
I am not pleased with this outcome either, Liu Kang. But there is no time. We must return to the tournament.
But you are responsible for her capture! You persuaded her to turn against Shao Kahn!
Lord Raiden, we can free her as others fight in our stead and join you thereafter.
Very well.
We will meet you at the Colosseum.
I hope your girlfriend is worth Lord Raiden's anger, Liu Kang.
Notice that I am ignoring you.
They must have relocated Kitana.
We have indeed. We knew someone would come for her. May you join her in death.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
thankful I choose not to spill your tainted blood. Who are you? There is something familiar. Do you need help? Four arms against two is hardly a fair fight.
Liu Kang!
You have had your match against Liu Kang. Now you will face me!
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Now, if you have any honor left, you will tell us where Kitana is.
She has been taken to the Colosseum, where she has no doubt been executed.
You lie! She may yet live. Let us go. Where's Kitana?
I must free her.
Not now. Smoke and Johnny Cage have been defeated, and I no longer sense Jackson Briggs or Sonya Blade's presence in Outworld. Despite my doubts as to whether you are Earthrealm's savior, you must fight.
But I am not he who must win.
Raiden! Put forth a worthy champion, if you can.
Perhaps you are meant to be the victor.
You will face Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
No Earthrealm born. Stop this deadly alliance.
On that, we agree.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
Not nearly so.
Against two is hardly a fair fight. You see, Raiden? Earthrealm is free!
Kung Lao!
No!
I will rip the flesh from your bones!
Witness, boy, do you know who I am?
The murderer of my friend.
I am Shao Kahn, conqueror of worlds. You will taste no victory.
You will taste your own blood.
Round one, fight.
For Kung Lao, the Shaolin, and Earthrealm.
Thank you.
cannot believe Earthrealm has won.
The Elder Gods have spoken. Earthrealm is free of Shao Kahn forever. But the price of victory was almost too steep to pay. Kung Lao's death is my fault. I encouraged him. Our triumph was not meant to be achieved in this way. I see now. He must win refers to you. But to prevent Armageddon, you needed to defeat Shao Kahn, not Chang Tsung. It cannot be. Shao Kahn is dead. Yet the future remains unchanged.
Shao Kahn is finished.
Melina is his heir. She should rule.
Melina? She exists only because of my sorcery.
And you breathe because I restrain mine.
Emperor!
You live! I am not so easily killed. Quan Chi accelerated my recovery.
Emperor!
Not one word. Because of you, Outworld can no longer merge with Earthrealm.
There may yet be an alternative, Emperor. Invasion.
Invasion?
Do you mock me? Sindel's ward prevents me from setting foot in Earthrealm.
Have you considered why your wife and Empress chose to betray you in this particular fashion?
Of course. But even after millennia, her motives are a mystery.
She realized that the safeguards afforded by the Elder Gods through mortal combat are but fiction. She sacrificed herself to give protection the Elder Gods could not. So Earthrealm could not suffer as had Edania.
Indeed.
I have mastered the spells necessary for her resurrection. Her ward will be nullified, and with it, the barrier that prevents your entry into Earthrealm. I will return her to you, of course. You will find her much more cooperative.
This is a very magnanimous offer.
I wish only to serve, Emperor.
I am weary of sorcerers, Quan Chi. Prove your worth. Bring her to me.
Sindel.
Quan Chi?
Shao Kahn looks forward to your return.
The Emperor. Yes.
What of Kitana?
Kitana now allies herself with Earthrealm.
Then she is no longer my daughter. Take me to Shao Kahn.
Yes, Empress. The invasion of Earthrealm can now begin.
Incoming! Incoming!
Cabal, call it in.
Base, Eagle 2, we count 18. 1-8 bogey, southbound on Olympic.
Roger that.
Eagle 2, out.
This is not happening.
Not what I was thinking when I swore to protect and serve.
What is that?
I'm thinking shoot first, ask questions later.
Fine with me. It's you and me, freak show.
Round one. Fight!
Sticking out your tongue? Bet your mama's real proud. Come on, we're going street level. We've been compromised.
It ain't safe down there.
Better there than here.
Check her out. What do you think? Friend or foe?
Foe.
Dressed like that?
Definitely foe. Cover me. Hey, what are you doing out here?
Looking for a new playmate.
Round one. Fight! Striker wins.
Punk.
Round two, fight!
Coming with me. Who are you? You all right? Johnny Cage fighting a giant monster? What is this, Time Smashers?
That guy just shot lightning from his hands. How'd he do that?
No idea. Spread out. Give him multiple targets.
Humans, less ugly when they burn. Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
wins. Flawless victory. Round two. Fight!
Eat this!
Never knew I had it in me. Cabal! Base! Eagle 2!
No, Eagle 2.
Need medevac, current position. Cabal is down, third degree burns.
Medevac unit routing to you.
What the?
Say again? Eagle 2, report.
The Emperor will have your soul.
Yeah, come and get it.
Round one, fight! Wins.
Punk.
Round two. Fight!
Drink it in, pal! That's how failure tastes!
Stryker wins.
I think I'll be keeping my soul.
I have been searching for you, Curtis Stryker.
Well, you found me! Who are you?
I am Nightwolf. Lord Raiden is gathering Earth's defenders. You are among them.
What the hell are you talking about?
Raiden leads Earth's defense against these outworld invaders. Is our best hope for survival.
Yeah, well, Earthrealm Defender is about 10 steps above my pay grade.
I see you doubt yourself, even after your victories. Come.
What? Where is he? Medevac hasn't been here.
Perhaps he has gone to find help.
Nah, he was way too banged up. Someone took him.
Easy there, mate. You've had a rough one.
Kano?
In the flesh.
I was on fire.
Burnt to a crisp, you were. Good thing I found you.
I'm hideous.
Shang Tsung's magic healed the rest of you, but your lungs...
Take it off.
Can't. It's permanent.
What?
No mask, no breathing.
I'm a freak.
Go on, give him a whirl.
I don't use those anymore.
Yeah, you're all proper police now. The Black Dragon ain't the same without you, mate. You should come back. We're in the money on this war.
You sold those monsters their firepower.
Guilty as charged.
This is your fault.
What are you on about, eh? You're here, ain't you?
I should be dead. Now you're gonna be.
Round one. Fight!
So keen on being dead now, are you?
How do I get out of here?
Good luck. No one gets out of Outworld without Shao Kahn's say so.
Outworld? Shao Kahn?
Shao Kahn's a big boss round here, and soon Earth's new master.
Where is he?
Don't bother. You can't get near him.
No, but I'm guessing you can.
What is this?
Raiden has killed Motaro.
That's him, Raiden. On the throne.
You're a right genius, you are.
It's no great matter. I will go to Earthrealm to finish Motaro's work.
Yes. Shang Tsung.
Yes, Emperor.
The Empress requires something of you.
See there? I'm thinking he's a bit much.
I can take him.
No one attacks the Emperor!
Round one. Fight! Round two, Fight!
Was a freak.
Quan Chi, seal the portal. Let's
go. Time to go. Incredible. This is a side effect of the Outworld magic.
You are not authorized for portal use.
Yeah. Says who?
Sub-Zero, unit LK-520.
You say that like it means something.
As you will soon discover.
Round one. Fight!
Not as cool as you thought.
Why do you turn on your brother, Lin Kuei?
That is not my brother. He's machine. I'm human.
You do not appear human.
Don't let the mask fool you.
Round one. Fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight!
Starting to feel like the old days, only faster.
Sub-Zero!
You have great power indeed, Cabal.
Wait. You're the Lightning guy. You helped Stryker. Stryker, is he-
He is safe. He has joined us in the fight against Shao Kahn. We would welcome your aid also.
Sub-Zero.
That which made him Sub-Zero no longer exists.
He is my friend. What they did to him, it is hideous.
You're right. We gotta help him if we can.
That's it. Here goes nothing.
Certain this will work.
Hell no. I've never done this before. Not like there's a man.
Sub-Zero? Can he hear me?
He should.
Sub-Zero.
Yes, Smoke.
How do you feel? What is it?
I remember the things I have done for Shao Kahn. He cannot be allowed to merge the realms.
Aoka, how can Sub-Zero best help us?
I do not know. My attempts to alter future events have had negative consequences. Sub-Zero should never have undergone this transformation. Enlisting him may only further divert the flow of time.
We need intel, right? Let's send him back to Outworld undercover.
They will be unaware of my defection. I could deceive them.
Earthrealm is finished. It will not be missed.
Very well. You will return. You report late. Where is the intruder?
I killed him in Earthrealm.
He should have been saved for interrogation.
He was formidable. I had no choice.
Follow me. We must lead a new mission.
What mission brings us here?
I have scanned your neural net 520. Your neuromodulators have been recalibrated.
Impossible.
The experience has been deleted from your system. Remove your access panel. Your programming has been corrupted.
My soul was corrupted. Now it is cleansed.
Round one. Fight!
Artificial enhancements are no substitute for the human soul.
Thank you, Sator.
Finally! Come on, we gotta get him to the graveyard at St. Dominic's. On your feet, all of you!
For what purpose?
Don't care, really, so long as I get paid.
He said on your feet. Come on, up, get up!
Hey, what did you...
I will help you.
Treachery will be punished.
Round one. Fight!
Teeth and claws, yet still overmatched.
Let's
Sub-Zero wins. Round two, fight!
So fearsome.
Oh my god.
Thanks. I thought we were done.
I must go. I need to investigate the graveyard.
We'd go with, but we have to return to our unit.
That is for the best.
Good luck, man.
He ain't gonna need luck.
Raiden, what is it? What did you see?
One of Shao Kahn's Solnados, on a scale I thought unimaginable. All of Earthrealm's souls imprisoned, absorbed by Shao Kahn, multiplying his power.
That is what Sub-Zero has found?
No matter my efforts, the future remains in peril. How could I have failed Earthrealm?
Do not lose faith in the spirits, Raiden. They will guide you, protect you. Sub-Zero, we will disrupt the Solnado.
I will be there momentarily.
Hurry! The spell appears to be nearly complete.
Who is that?
The one Kano warned about. He is mine. You are not worthy of the name Sub-Zero.
Who are you to judge?
I wore those colors before you.
Bi-Han?
Yes, Kuai Liang. It is I. Quan Chi restored me.
Restored? You and I both. We are flawed copies of our former selves.
I have no flaws. Quan Chi has perfected me.
For what end? To serve the Netherrealm and Outworld?
It suits my purpose.
But brother,
we share blood. We are not brothers.
Then I will not regret your defeat.
Round one. Fight!
Ratnasumbing Nathargo. Ota Shendurai.
Go! Your soul is not safe!
Earthrealm's fate is sealed, Nightwolf!
Not yet! We fight until the end!
Round one, fight!
Over.
But how do we know? Raiden could be having visions of possible futures, not the future.
Sonya's right. Was I supposed to have my arms replaced with these, or was it caused by interfering with the timeline?
My head hurts just thinking about it.
This isn't helpful. We cannot second-guess our decisions. Raiden, what are your thoughts? Raiden?
Yes, that is best.
What is our next objective?
Nightwolf!
It is done. Earthrealm's souls are safe.
No! Oh, is it not enough?
I must speak with the Elder Gods. Shao Kahn's violation must be punished.
But the battle is joined here, in Earthrealm.
We cannot win without the Elder Gods.
But Master...
Liu Kang, close as a shadow.
Nightwolf, you will lead until we return.
As you wish, Heoka.
Well, now what? Standing around here won't do us any good.
Wait. The Lin Kuei, they surround us.
So much for standing around.
Attack!
My speed and skill are beyond me.
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight!
not win this war, Cyrax.
You awake slowly. Now do you understand the power of the Grandmaster's vision?
You are no match for the power of the spirits.
Round one, fight!
Even you can be saved. What is it?
If you dare, I will finish what the Lin Kuei could not.
Let's do this.
Attack!
I am no longer your mother.
Mother, this is not your way. Shao Kahn has corrupted you.
Shao Kahn has resurrected me. You have betrayed him, embraced a pathetic cause.
Remember Idenia, Mother. Remember your rule before Shao Kahn's invasion.
Quiet, child. It is time for you to join your friends.
Monster!
Still alive? No matter. Soon you will reunite with your ancestors.
Round one, fight! Night Wolf.
two. Fight!
Now, Sindel, face the spirit's judgment. Tunkasila, Moisisielo, Unsimalayu, Omakiayo!
Raiden. Raiden, where are you?
Elder gods, I beseech you. Earthrealm is in danger.
We are aware of your plight, Raiden.
Then you must intervene on Earthrealm's behalf.
We cannot.
But Shao Kahn, Liu Kang has bested him twice, yet he still—
Shao Kahn has not violated the rules of mortal combat.
What? He invades Earthrealm as we speak.
Invasion is not itself a transgression. It is the merger of realms that is proscribed.
A distinction without a difference! Innocents are dying at the hands of Outworld!
It is regrettable, but the Mortal Kombat tournaments are not intended to prevent certain outcomes. They are intended only to maintain balance among the realms.
Please, you must—
We have spoken.
The last doors are closing. We are nearly trapped.
Victory is mine, Shaman.
Not if I take it from you.
By the Elder Gods!
Liu Kang!
Katana!
Liu Kang, you were right. I wish we had met under different circumstances.
Katana.
They are dead.
Liu Kang,
We abandoned them. And they're dead.
My heart, too, is heavy with their sacrifice.
Their deaths achieved nothing!
What is next, Raiden? Tell me the future! How do we honor their sacrifice?
I climbed to heaven. Now I must plunge into the depths. I will go to Quan Chi, ally our realm with his against the forces of Outworld.
What? Grovel before Quan Chi? What will he demand? What price will be paid?
Would any price be too high to save Earthrealm?
I had prayed it not true. But you have gone mad, Raiden. Your visions, they are nothing. Delusions of an addled mind.
Liu Kang, please.
Enough. I must help the wounded. Leave on your hopeless quest.
May the Elder Gods protect you.
Quan Chi! Quan Chi!
It disappoints me to see you here.
Save your pity.
I will have an audience with Quan Chi.
You may address me. I will inform him.
Is this why you chose not to save your family and clan? To maintain your place at his feet?
Do not talk of my family, Raiden.
Fetch your master, Scorpion. I must speak with him.
You speak only with me.
Round one. Fight!
Round two, fight!
Scorpion, fetch your master.
You seek an audience.
I seek cooperation between Earthrealm and the Netherrealm.
Losing the battle, are you?
We will prevail, but with the Netherrealm fighting at our side...
You lie poorly, Raiden. Earthrealm's defenses are overwhelmed. You have mere hours.
Name your terms.
What do you offer?
I offer the souls of Earthrealm warriors who die in this conflict. They would agree.
You are cavalier with other men's souls.
Not just others! I offer my own soul as well. If I die, you will have it.
How noble, Raiden. Yet utterly pointless.
No!
You see, their souls are already mine. Shao Kahn's payment for Netherrealm's allegiance.
No, this was not meant to be.
Earthrealm has lost, Raiden. Now, so shall you. Finish him.
As you command, my master.
Round one. Fight!
Bring it on!
Fight!
May the Elder Gods watch over you.
The Elder Gods cannot help them. Their souls are mine. Kitana, Nightwolf, Kung Lao.
You sealed our fate in this place, Thunder God. You have condemned us all.
Round one, fight!
Victory is nearly complete. Soon he will arrive in Earthrealm.
No! The Elder Gods cannot allow it!
The Elder Gods are toothless. Your world is near destruction, yet they do not act.
They must! Only through mortal combat may Shao Kahn merge the realms, lest he face the judgment of the Elder Gods. Lest he face the judgment of the Elder Gods. He must win.
It is you who face judgment, Raiden.
Thank you, Quan Chi. I now know what must be done.
Back from the Netherrealm empty-handed, I see.
Liu Kang! Liu Kang, I now realize what we must do. We must allow Shao Kahn to merge the realms.
That is insane.
The Elder Gods forbid it without victory in mortal combat. When he does, the Elder Gods' fury will fall upon him. Defeating Shao Kahn before the merge is but temporary. He will return, bringing Armageddon. I have foreseen it.
Enough, Raiden! He is here.
No! Do as I say. Have faith in the Elder Gods. Have faith in me. Liu Kang, I cannot let you fight Shao Kahn.
Then you are my enemy.
Round one, fight!
Kang, do not interfere.
Liu
Kang, stop!
Liu Kang! Raiden! No!
Enough of your madness! If you must die, so be it!
I trust you will make the right decisions.
By the gods, no! No. This was not meant to happen.
What did you do?
Liu Kang, forgive me.
You have killed us all.
Come to your senses.
Earthrealm's citizens suffer. Further resistance serves no purpose.
All these ages you have fought me. You denied me my rightful claim. Not this time. The Elder Gods fear me now. Their pathetic mortal combat shackles me no longer. Resistance. I have won.
Yes. You have won.
Now, Raiden, your world ends.
Shao Kahn, you merge realms without victory in Mortal Kombat. Our penalty is clear.
An anemic effort from ineffectual deities. Today, I become the Elder God!
Round one. Fight!
Ready?
you make one more move on me, you motherfucker, I'll fucking cut your fucking balls off, I'll shove them up your fucking ass, I'll fucking bury you, I'll put fucking ice picks in your eyes, I'll chop your fucking eyeballs, I'll send them to your fucking family so they can eat it for dessert. You understand me?
It is over. But only at the gravest of costs. So many are gone. Their light has sunk into the earth. I am responsible for their loss.
You did what you had to protect Earthrealm. Loss is in war. Are inevitable.
Come, let us tend the fallen. Then we must help our realm rebuild. Our work is only just begun.
Perfection, Lord Shinnok.
Shao Kahn was blinded by rage. How easily he was convinced that the Elder Gods would ignore his merging the realms.
Yet the Thunder God still lives.
No matter. Neither Earthrealm nor Outworld can now withstand the Netherrealm's onslaught. It is time. Soon I will be free. Earthrealm and Outworld.
Thank you.